Doc, get my time up yet? You said 20 minutes. It's been at least an hour. Getting a little well done in here. Doctor? Hello?
You all right, Captain?
Never better, you.
From what I can tell, you and I are the only ones on the ship still standing. I would have tried to wake some of the others, but there's nothing left in the sickbay to do it with.
I'm not surprised these aliens are taking everything they can get their hands on. Who are they?
I don't know yet. Can you get a phase pistol?
They cleaned out the armory.
There are 14 weapons lockers on this ship. They can't have emptied every one of them.
Trust me, Captain, I've already checked.
I've got an idea. But you're gonna need some help to pull it off. They used a hypo spray to wake me up. It's in Launch Bay 2.
Because a guy's in his underwear, you think the worst.
I assume you have an explanation.
Dr. Phlox made me clear bioscan after I got back from that lunar survey. While I was in decon, something knocked out the entire crew. Aliens are in control of the ship.
That artifact you brought back from the lunar surface, it must have been placed there intentionally. When I opened it, the canister released some kind of gas.
You okay?
There are times I wish Vulcans hadn't learned to repress their violent tendencies.
Come on, we got work to do.
What about the others?
I can't wake anybody else up. This hypo spray is empty. Let's go. Unless you want to be sold into slavery.